Thank you. Not so much for that. We gotta find Ellie. Let's see what we got. This'll do just fine.
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers. Son of a... Fan out!
Where the hell is this guy?
The fuck?
How old are you?
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
That door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
Man, might be able to get there with this.
About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them!
Shit. Can you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through!
Gotta be wrong.
About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe it's the military coming back.
Don't be an idiot.
Only turn heads and get right.
What the hell?
Oh, you're here.
Yeah.
I'll have a look out here. You look down there.
I want to do this the hard way.
Anything. Where the fuck are you, sorry sack of shit?
Well, nothing. You see anything?
Same. Let's keep looking. I'm going over this way. Go check over that way.
What the hell is this guy?
Huh?
Hey! What you got, man?
Thank you.
Come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
Good thinking.
How about you get me up there?
Help me open this.
Here.
Got it. Let's see what we got.
A couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
At least they finally killed that couple.
Oh, I'm sure.
Now we need to find a fucking pickup truck too. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
You're fucking dead, ass.
Shit!
got word from the east side crew.
What about Market Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe they'll bust them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Thank you.
body, Joel.
What? Oh, random comic book thing.
Hey, get me up there. Okay. Come on.
There you go.
Almost there. Let's go through the alley. It's all right, just keep your head down.
Still good? When are you making some more? What do you think?
What you do?
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
Oh, man.
I should have let your ass die back.
Fuck.
Some kind of military turret. Just stay down.
Hear something?
Take a chance from over there.
not a military turret. Just stay down. Ways out of this.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. Place probably looks like this by now. We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
There you go.
Sweet.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Ellie, you watch her back.
Of course.
She was up there, Sam, but she's long gone.
Stay with her.
Okay. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'll check out this area. Check down there. I guess you want to do this the hard way.
We did it. Not bad, old timer.
Watch my back!
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
Killed one of them. You won't miss it now. Everybody through. Back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
Same. Oh, you're 15, huh?
I'm close.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
They put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Find something to hide behind.
All right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit!
All right, come on!
Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh, no. God. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry.
They locked it.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Oh,
come on!
Oh, shit!
Spread out. They might come through here.
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past them.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
And maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Key! keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
Same time.
Come on.
Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go.
Lights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place. Open. I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, gosh. That is a big rat. You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Huh? That makes two of us.
It's jammed.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Can't reach it. Give it a shot. All right.
Go.
Yeah, it's working.
Oh, thank you.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Ugh.
Don't jinx us.
What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in?
No other choice.
Oh, it's a sound trap.
What? I don't hear anything.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Hear that?
Shh, quiet.
We know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while. We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them.
Doubtful, I know.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Infected. Did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah. But there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it. Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Go ahead.
Oh, There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Got it.
Sam!
Run! So many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just broke through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here. What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go. Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but
we made it out. Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself.
Yeah.
What was this place like without infected?
It's pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, I... A friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to...
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
All right. Should help us out.
Hey, Sam?